Today, we are going to draw laundry room items.